Our mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand.
We know that. Who said that?
There's some song out there. Mama said the pistol was the devil's right hand.
Pistols are for fighting to get to your rifle.
Pistols are for when you run out of rifle ammo, dude.
My host pistol last night was ridiculous.
I guarantee people are gonna quit out on my host, man. That was. Yeah, dude, my connection's fine, yo. Yeah.
I warmed him up for you, T-Bags.
Yeah.
Thanks, whoever that was.
I fucking marinated him.
I fucking, capitalized, or how do you say it?
Capitalized.
Yeah, capitalized. No, it was an opportunity.
You fucking mooched off me is what I say.
We all mooch off each other though when we play, it doesn't matter.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, wow. That kid's really good. Really good.
Is he? No. That's sarcasm.
How did that guy not go down?
Yeah, but I shot.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Your fucking head popped off by mercenaries, dumbass.
Ice grenade. Oh, that was not successful. Yes, it was. Oh, man. Oh, I thought you killed him, dude, but that's my body swinging around.
There you go.
There you go.
Oh! There you go. One more of those.
Yes.
Or one of those. Either way. And a little hump.
How'd you get the miniature plow in?
Dude, I fucking started up the mini excavator on his ass.
You know, I just noticed,
I've operated one of those before.
Sorry guys, I had to go to jail, came in the game, and just invited me to the party.
Dude, I'm down for the night.
I don't think he sends voice messages anymore, because I think he knows that we, like,
he doesn't.
Things.
Yeah.
And laugh.
Yeah, we always...
Yeah.
He sent, like, a message, ha-ha, to me and, was it, me and Fake God, dude. We played with him 5 times and he quit out. Kept on joining and making him quit. I feel bad playing on host, just cause, like, I really... really get tore up.
Guy's too good for me.
He's too good for this lobby, dude. He's quitting out.
That guy's too sexy for the catwalk.
Oh, I like that, man.
No, he's still in here.
Yeah, that was me. I was lagging out, though. My internet's been acting up today. What the hell is
Xbox was acting up yesterday, so.
My internet's been fine, but Xbox has been acting up for me for like 2 months. I can, do a lot of things.
Wow. I guess he can melee me, but I can't melee him. That's awesome.
Yeah. How's that?
Yeah, we're in a parallel universe right now.
Yeah.
We're not actually playing right now. We just think we are.
It's all just a holographic projection.
on a flat panel.
We're incubating in a little fucking. We're incubating in a little energy pod right now.
I'm masturbating. I'm not masturbating.
We're all incubating. You're doing that in your pod.
You guys might be incubating, but I'm masturbating.
Oh, man.
You still there, Richard? That's weird.
Sorry, guys. My internet's acting up funny.
We can go to game chat. That might help things clear up.
Yeah, doesn't mean...
Oh, it's me. My internet's been acting up all night.
Yeah, but if we all quit the party, you won't have to keep joining and rejoining.
Aw, teabags.
I saw a grenade land in front of me. I was like, oh, I'm safe.
Not yours.
No, it's not. I'll take it.
Oh, save me. Thank you.
Not like you don't need any help with kills.
Oh, I need all the help I can.
Yeah, I think my internet's,
Wow, here he is.
Really?
He's behind you.
See if I can get him on host.
He's right there, Richard.
Right around that corner.
Oh no, he's not. He's over on the other side, man.
One got sniped.
Oh no, I shot him in the head.
He's hurt.
High side, man. He's probably one shot, man. I shot him right in the nips.
Oh, fuck you.
You down?
Rex Gunsworth.
I shot him right in the face, dude.
Rex Gunsworth. That's
Aw, whatever.
Damn, they were nuts.
At least we didn't lose a round.
At least.
If this is Warzone and they had one more, or if he had me down at the end of the round on Warzone, then we would have lost.
Oh, is that how it works on that? I mean, you play
Warzone now. It's a, like, if you down the entire other team and you just keep them down, then you're gonna win the round. You don't even need to kill him. Got one push all the way around, dude. He's on our bridge. Yeah, he's on our bridge. Came high side. Rolled down.
I got him, dude.
I gotta push him down the stairs. Out of corner.
Who left?
There you go.
Fight. Your grenade.
There you go.
Oh, dude, he's gonna get up. Oh, never mind. Oh, he's gonna get up.
Got him.
Fuck me, dude. Fuck. My fucking penis just wouldn't give me the right.
Can I really?
Give me the right fucking.
You have the trigger now, fucking. Shit, yeah.
I'm cutting him off with snipe. Whoever sniper is.
I'm cutting him off with pistol. I got him. I'm surprised no one's quit yet, man, on the host, because they normally do.
They don't want to dishonor teabags.
They're like, man, we
got that's exactly what it is.
they're like, we got twice as many kills as teabags, so I'm staying in.
Oh, dude. We're busting out that Lancer now, man. It got serious.
Dude.
It just got serious.
Alright.
know if I took somebody's kill or not. I might.
No, you did, dude. I let you though. I downed him. I just walked away.
For some reason, I thought the guy that was shooting with the shotgun downed him and ran the other way.
Yeah, no, nah, that's what
it
happened.
It don't matter, dude.
Yeah, no, nah, that's why I would have said, hey, I got
matter,
him.
This isn't a real game.
Oh, no, I don't have a set of
yeah, dude.
Headphones, so I can't hear everything. But...
dude, we're all incubating. Like, I don't... Nothing's real.
I think you're probably getting rushed at Snipe if you're at
Snipe. That's our tort.
God damn it! Fucking Rex Gunworth, you laggy fuck.
I'm having a great game. My first game of the night, dude. I gotta ease into it.
Oh,
wow, really?
Oh man.
It's in a Ramathorne.
Wait, that's a Ramathorne?
Mm-hmm.
I do that all the time, man.
Ramathorne.
Ramathorne be like, oh yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I'm always like, nah, man.
Oh, shit. That's never happened.
No, it never was. But yeah, this kid's really good.
Oh, dude, that grenade's right on us. Oh, man, I live.
I'm just not getting any love here.
I got you, bro.
Thanks, bruh.
Not enough love.
There, I did something with my life after it was saved.
Hey, man, I got the bolt out. That's all that matters. You're looking at sniping, dude.
Hello? Yeah. Alright. Okay.
He's gotta be sore.
Keep it up. God,
fucking torque bulb blew up right under his dick.
Just playing video games, Richard.
Was he down twice?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I was like, wait, there's no way, dude. I just shot him once and bodied him with the bolt. Alright.
Yeah, there's a target that went off right under his dick. That probably softened him up a little. And then that whole bolt just fucking
yeah, that would
cut
just,
right through him.
That would just harden me, man. It made me more tense.
That shit just fucking bodied him. Leave this area.
They don't even stand a chance.
Wow, they're sniping the low side.
Are they?
Oh. I
got him, bro. Alright, you got him? Okay.
How did that guy get me when he got me?
Kill that guy. Oh.
Kill that guy.
Hey, man.
Gun.
Said I can't help it, whatever. Yo, Bags, he can see you, bro.
I know he can see me, dude. I was just trying to be like...
You're like, yo, I'm Hoffman, I'm incognito. And that's why Horizon plays as Hoffman. He blends in with the walls and...
I never knew that Hoffman had a fucking camouflage quality to him. I always thought that, like, Carmine blended in the best.
Yeah, he does.
For Cog.
Horizon's just Hoffman, because it resembles him the most.
That Hoffman's actually my default Cog character, too.
All old and wrinkly.
I was just like, when I first started playing this game, I was like, well... Obviously, no one's ever going to pick the old man, so I'm going to make that my default character.
That's why Stranded did that too, man. He's like, yo, no one's gonna be playing as the old man. It's great. Mine was Marcus, because I'm like, yo, everyone's gonna play campaign and they're not gonna wanna even see Marcus in online.
Yeah.
Oh, I definitely ain't hosting after that, so. That's for sure.
My connection's fine, I'm just playing like a big bag of shit.
Yeah. You said it, I didn't.
Oh, fucking sniper, Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, Black got you, dude. Oh, there you go.
Smoke out! Oh, look, another sniper.
Yeah, dude, smoke tagging.
I'm gonna go join this bot. All fucking grenades coming from all fucking directions and shit, bro. What's up with that?
Dude, you're trapped.
Dude, I'm just gonna try to get a kill here.
Oh, man.
Goddamn snipers.
Oh, if you clutch it, dude, this will be redemption.
I'm not gonna clutch it.
You got it, man. Look at the confidence, bro. Never mind.
I just like that fucking 90,000 rounds. That's what I do.
Hey, well, you have confidence going into it, man. That's all that matters.
Alright. I never acquiesce to defeat.
No, I was, my buddy, when I would go to his house and play this, he would get mad, and I'd be like, dude, win-loss, we're all having fun, man. Like, I would tell him that we're playing, like, Horizon, he'd be yelling at him, like, right. Making fun of him.
It's win-loss.
Yeah. That's all it is, dude.
Be like, you don't realize this, but you're actually helping your team a lot.
If it wasn't for your 20 points of damage, we wouldn't have won the game. Oh, there you go. Oh man, that's stuck, dude. Oh, you're so good.
I think he's behind me.
Gotta get fake back on, man.
I know, man. He played his heart out last night. He's gonna need a week off after last night.
Who's that?
Fake ID. He played till he had a headache.
Well, that's...
Like, I got a headache.
Sweet. He had a headache today. Weird.
I was tired. Smoke out!
Oh man,
I don't even know why I'm getting torque. I'm not hitting shit with it. The only reason why I get torque is I can weapon slide it.
Dude, they're all high side now. Are you trying to take my kill?
No, not with torque, dude. If I wanted to take it, I would have rushed him with shotgun. Oh, he was down.